Heavenly Father, Lord, I just thank you so much for this time that you brought this person here to hear the promises of God, to rest in the promises of God. And I just pray that you can give them peace, that you can give them rest, that you would help them with whatever struggles they are going through, God, that they could just give it all to you and know that you love them, that you sent Jesus to die on the cross for them. They can have freedom and peace and rest easy in you, God. So I pray that you